to you one of our lead instructors, Eric Siegel. Eric, tell us about your experience with firearms.
Well, I was privileged to work with the Gastonia Police Department for about 15
Stop
years.
That.
We can't use that.
Perfect.
Take all right,
let's start
perfect.
This over.
No, he's perfect.
That's going on there. Too.
Yeah.
Beep, beep.
All right. Ready. Are we good?
And re-engage.
So just real quick.
What we're going to do is I've got my stopwatch on, and he's going to do 3 rounds in 3 seconds from 3 feet. Just to give you an idea, this is the average encounter with someone with a firearm or what we consider a gunfight. All right?
All right, you're going to have to hold for that because I got to go get around.